Hi, I'm Bill Hodges, and we're spotlighting Lori and Richard Collette tonight. They're professional dancers. They're here at Moonglow, and they're going to do some beautiful stage dancing for us. Actually, theater arts type dancing, right, Richard?
Right. Theater arts is a term they use for overhead lift work, a lot of lift work. And there's not too many people in the country that do it because it's kind of abuses your body
a
little bit.
Having somebody as light and
beautiful
as Lori here, that's kind of nice.
I still do it, but we have a lot of fun doing it.
Lori, how long have you been dancing?
I've been dancing since I was 8 years old, so
it's
been a while. I was a professional ballet dancer with the Philadelphia Civic Ballet Company.
Oh, really?
Started dancing with Richard when we first met, actually. We started social dancing and then got into some little shows and some competitions, and before you know it, God was good to us, and we were the amateur national champions in the cabaret.
Wow.
2 years in a row, and then we decided, well, we can either retire or we can continue on as professionals. So,
remember to retire, yes.
That's really wonderful, and of course, you own the Rhapsody Ballroom here in Tampa.
That's right.
Please come visit us anytime.
We have public dancing down there. We have group classes. They're all just $5 an hour, so they're very inexpensive, and it's a lot of fun.
You know, people wonder about the dancers who come, what they've done in their other life, away from dancing. Mm-hmm. What did you do, Lori?
Well, I was a neurologist.
A neurologist?
Yes, a practicing neurologist. For
a doctor kind of neurologist?
Yes, that kind of neurologist.
Wow.
And then I retired from that to write full-time for Medscape, which is the professional side of WebMD, and other clients, so I keep quite busy doing that. I do that basically full-time when I'm not dancing. So.
And Richard, what did you do? You look like a guy who could have been a fighter or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, right. I was in my early days, but not with the boxing gloves, though. But I was in the military for 22 years. I retired Navy chief in 1990, and we started dancing shortly before I retired. It was a couple of years before I retired, I guess.
Now, what are the two? You're going to do two separate dances tonight. Mm-hmm. What is the first one?
The first one is it's called Power in the Blood. It's actually a gospel blues piece. And it's a very powerful piece, and I think the crowd's going to really enjoy it.
Well, I know I will. I've loved everything you've done when you've come here. Lori, what will the second piece be?
It's a tribute to Marilyn Monroe, and it will be a show dance combining foxtrot, tango, and quickstep, as well as some theatrical moves. So we hope everyone enjoys it.
You look a lot like Marilyn Monroe, actually. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go out on the dance floor and watch Lori and Richard Collette do some really neat magic.
Jesus shed Richard and Lori Collette.
Or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape.